You want the barbell to be sitting in a front rack position, which means it'll be sitting in the groove between your shoulders and the front of your neck. This is done by keeping your elbows high and in front of your chest. After that, the front squat is very similar to a kettlebell squat in terms of your legs and your midsection.